Are you wondering what the best cable modems are for this year? If so, stay tuned, because by the end of this short video, you'll know exactly which one to choose. Hey guys, it's 7 Top Rated, and in today's video, we're going to check out the 5 best cable modems on the market. This list was made based on our personal views, and are listed based on price, quality, durability, and more. To see prices and get more info about the product shown, be sure to check out the description below. One last thing before we dive in, make sure you subscribe and hit the notification bell to get the latest product reviews from the channel. Okay, so let's get started with today's video. At number 5 is the Aris SB8200 modem. Aris is one of the leading manufacturers of home networking equipment. Their cable modems are favored by almost every ISP out there. The Aris SB8200 is easily the most advanced router they have made so far. Let's take a look. Design-wise, the SB8200 cable modem is very lightweight and therefore can easily be moved from one place to another. It is also pretty small with a compact design and measures 5.13 by 1.7 by 5.25 inches, which enables it to be tucked away in tight spaces. As far as ports and light indicators, it's all pretty simple. On the back, you have your 2 Ethernet ports, reset button, coax cable connector, and power port. Around the front, there are 4 LED indicators. The rest of the modem has plenty of vents for keeping the modem cool. As for performance, the Aris SB8200 is among the very first modems to allow you to download quickly by supporting both a new and older version of the DOCSIS system. It's capable of bonding up to 32 downstream and 8 upstream DOCSIS 3.0 channels, or 2x2 OFDM DOCSIS 3.1 channels, all while providing increased bandwidth for true gigabit speed capability, perfect for things like 4K Ultra HD video streaming and virtual reality gaming. The modem has several LED lights that serve to be very helpful indicators. The green light shows that there is a high-speed internet connection through DOCSIS 3.0, while the blue light shows an internet connection through DOCSIS 3.1. Additionally, the SB8200 has 2 1 gigabit Ethernet ports and supports link aggregation. This means both Ethernet ports can be connected as a bundle, called LAG, Link Aggregation Group, to achieve download and upload speeds of 2 gigabit per second max. To conclude, when you purchase your own Aris SB8200 cable modem, not only are you powering your home network with the latest technology, you are also saving money on modem rental fees, which is an added bonus. At number 4 is the Netgear CM700. The Netgear CM700 cable modem is designed to work with almost all of internet service providers. It has the DOCSIS 3.0 standard, which is used by both big and small companies. It has been officially certified to work with Xfinity, Time Warner Cable, Comcast, and Spectrum. Design-wise, Netgear has managed to create something that looks aggressive and yet subtle. Its sharply angled lines, bright green LEDs, and sharp triangular vent holes scream performance. For its power, the CM700 does not run too hot due to its quality construction and well-ventilated housing. In addition, the Netgear CM700 is incredibly easy to set up. It comes with a built-in dynamic handshake feature. This means that the modem does everything automatically to start receiving the signal from your ISP. So all you need to do is turn on the modem, plug in the internet cable and the Ethernet cable. After that, the CM700 should handle everything internally. On to performance, the maximum download speed that the CM700 modem supports is 1.4 gigabit per second, which converts to 175 megabit per second. This is incredibly fast, and if your ISP supports it, then you can download 4K movies and videos almost instantly. Not to mention streaming. The modem has also got a fantastic 4-core processor that can handle streaming without any issues. Moving on, the Netgear CM700 even has a 32x8 channel system. What this means is that you have 32 channels for download and 8 channels for upload. It's fantastic if you have a lot of people using the internet. It allows you to use different channels in case some get overcrowded. You also get a more stable internet connection in such a situation. Overall, if you are looking for a high-quality and well-priced cable modem, then you should definitely check out the Netgear CM700. It's fantastic for both streamers and small businesses, and we think you won't be disappointed. At Number three is the Motorola MG7700. The Motorola MG7700 boasts 4-gigabit-ready LAN ports, delivering blazing-fast 100-megabit-per-second speeds over dual-band Wi-Fi, and has outstanding user controls that are easy for anyone to use. Design-wise, the Motorola MG7700 is fairly compact, at 9.1 by 2.6 by 2.6 inches, with a gray finish and a black stand. On the front of the device, you'll find several indicator lights that tell you if it's powered up, whether any traffic is flowing through your network, and if people are connected to your wireless network. In addition, the MG7700 has a power port on the back, as well as a coaxial port for connecting your service provider's cable to the device. There are also 4 local area network or LAN ports, if you want to directly plug your computers and other devices into the modem using an Ethernet cable. On to performance, the Motorola MG7700 is a 24x8 DOCSIS 3.0 modem that doubles as a wireless router. It has 24 downstream channels, which are lanes that handle network traffic, so the more the better, allowing it to potentially hit a 1 gigabit per second download speed. As for the router, it's AC1900. The AC means it has dual-band support, allowing it to beam wireless signals over 2 frequencies, 2.4 GHz and 5 GHz. It's often best to connect things such as smart switches and smart hubs to the 2.4 GHz band, since they tend to be scattered across the house, and reserve the 5 GHz ones for more bandwidth-hungry devices, such as streaming sticks, game consoles, and TVs. Additionally, the MG7700's built-in software is customizable too. Once your router is set up, you can go to a specified IP address. There is also an advanced page that allows you to set up a firewall or enable parental controls. Overall, the settings are well laid out, easy to understand, and simple to change. To conclude, the Motorola MG7700 modem router combo delivers blazing fast upload and download speeds. Streaming movies and music will be a breeze. While its above average range of 2,000 feet and easy to use software make it suitable for the majority of households. At number 2 is the Netgear C3700 Cable Modem Router. The Netgear C3700 Cable Modem Router combines the functionality of a home router with the necessity of a cable modem for connecting to the internet. Let's take a look. Design-wise, with a device that packs both a cable modem and a wireless router, you might expect the Netgear C3700 to be a bulky device, but that's not the case. It's actually quite small, measuring just 7.6 inches high and weighing a scant 0.77 pounds. This, combined with the low-key black finish and lack of external antennas, means that it won't stick out no matter where you put it. The front panel has LEDs that provide a status of uplink and downlink cable connections, power, WAN activity, LAN port connections, USB port, and each wireless band. As for performance, you can use the C3700 as both an excellent cable modem and a perfectly fine wireless router, provided you aren't streaming high-definition video among multiple devices or doing a lot of online gaming. Remember, the current crop of 802.11 AC routers can deliver data rates of up to 1900 megabit per second. But if you mainly check social networks and email or stream online video, the C3700 will work fine. Additionally, this cable modem is DOCSIS 3.0 compliant and is compatible with major US ISPs, including Cablevision, Comcast, Optimum, and Time Warner Cable. There are gigabit Ethernet ports and a USB 2.0 port on the rear panel for connecting a USB external drive. And the C3700's management software, Netgear Genie, allows for configuring an attached drive as a NAS. Overall, the cable C3700 modem's performance is great, but the wireless performance is not as good. If all you want is the cheapest possible modem with built-in dual-band Wi-Fi, then the Netgear C3700 checks those boxes, and we recommend you check it out. At number 1 is the Netgear Nighthawk Cable Modem. When it comes to high-quality networking equipment, there are very few manufacturers we trust more than Netgear. Their CV7100 cable modem router combo promises to deliver lightning-quick internet speeds and support the latest telecom technology. Let's take a look and see what it can do. Design-wise, the Netgear Nighthawk is one sleek-looking device. The face of the unit is covered with a brushed aluminum faceplate. When off, it appears like nothing more than a simple piece of metal. But behind the shiny face is several LED notification lamps that are invisible unless illuminated. From top to bottom, these indicators show the power status, communication status with your ISP, whether the internet connection is active or not, local network activity, telephone connectivity, and battery power. Moreover, on the back of the C7100V are dual RJ11 telephone jacks, making it easy to connect telephones directly to the modem. The modem also supports 24 downstream and 8 upstream channels for enhanced data transfer rates. On to performance, the Netgear C7100V features 802.11ac Wi-Fi connectivity, operating on both the 2.4 GHz and 5 GHz frequencies, with data transfer rates of up to 1900 Mbit per second. Along with enhanced wireless connectivity, you can connect Ethernet-enabled devices to any of the 4 Gigabit Ethernet ports. In addition, the Nighthawk modem router even comes equipped with dual USB 2.0 ports, making it easy to connect compatible USB peripherals to the device, making them accessible throughout the network. Moving on, once configured, this modem and router from Netgear offers a variety of features to enhance your network experience. With beamforming technology, users benefit from a stronger signal capable of reaching greater distances. Simultaneous dual-band connectivity offers enhanced data transfer rates for streaming multimedia content and downloading larger files. To conclude, if you're looking to take advantage of Comcast's 1 gigabit per second internet tier, this modem is the best way to do so. The fact that it's paired with a high-end router is just the icing on the cake, and that's why it is our top choice. Thanks for watching the video. We hope you found it useful. Be sure to leave a like and subscribe to the channel to get more videos like this in the future. If you do have any questions related to these products, you can leave a comment below and we'll get back to you. Catch you soon.